Namaste everybody, sorry for the interruption. I was just telling about the practice, the morning riyaz I usually do. And as you can see, like the Hariji is just playing exactly by. About to say about this technique, what my father used to do. It's called Shiva Dhyan. It's a single stroke he used to do for many times. For example, I get inspired by this technique, so I have come out with my own technique, like ta ka di ni ta. This one kind of note practice gives you an alignment for your body and also for your dhyan. So laya dhyana for the morning and having a great time with Hakim ji and his beautiful house filled with all kinds of percussion. So Shiva is just blessing.
Oh yeah.
Even Sakib bhai and the Hariji with us, and life can be easy. Namaste. Thank you for watching.